together twice.
Three times.
Yeah.
Tell me, please. But, what you
gotta tell my need to dance. Said I need to know. Said what you gonna do? Well, I said what? I said what? What you got? What you got? Huh? What you got? What you gonna do? Gonna do when the black moon gets to creeping down on you. So tell me, show me. Yeah. gets so creeping, creeping down. Till I wanna know, till I can feel it, till I can feel it, till like a cold wind, till it's creeping on my back. For the black moon, cause it's creeping and it's working all the night. You can call it what you want, but you better know who you are, and you better know who you love, and you better know what you stand for, and you better be ready, and it's gonna be alright. Yeah, the black moon gets to creep. Thank you. All right. What's happening Sunday night, freaky type people? It's nice to be among friends who understand that if I call you freaky people, that's a compliment, really. Because I hate to admit it, but there's some places in the United States where people don't think that's a compliment. It just so happens that it's not in a state where 2 ounces is a misdemeanor, so... So this is for the cosmic friends. When the wind whispers to me from somewhere behind the trees, and it tells me crazy things like my head is full of bees, and at night they hum for me. Yeah.
idea.
Yeah.
Thank you.
fortune and fame. They don't know that it's all the same. They can be on the game. You know there's a loser, but that's alright. If you feel your heart is breaking, and all your friends are begging, and it's give and good luck. You don't go hungry if you got pot luck. Remember, never on my knees. I've seen your forest, baby, seen your trees. You feel your heart is breaking. All your friends are faking. Let's give up and go take it. When you feel your heart is breaking, and all your friends are begging, let's give a hand, don't take it. I will be by your side. When you feel your heart is breaking, and all your friends are begging, let's give a hand.
Said, who's gonna be the one you run to, babe?
At your side.
waster. Well, your shame and grace was not my luck to teach you, but your flowers were too easy to make you. You got your 38 in the book of Revelation. I got my 44. What a temptation. Too many late nights, and you don't get to heaven. Yeah, I'm around you, like around. I'm around you, yeah, like around. And when I do, See, you know, I was talking about that 2 ounces of weed and misdemeanor and all that shit. Really, that's just a thinly veiled disguise, because what I really love about being here is everyone still likes to dance at a fucking rock and roll concert. Oh, it's the simple things, it's the little things. Yeah, you know that. Oh, and my bride. Yes, there is. Thank y'all. We're gonna take a quick 5 minutes and we'll be right back. Rich will tell you what this song is, by the way.
This is a song I'm going to sing. It's by a guy I like named Devendra Banhart. This is the Sioux that I believe in. This is the smoke I'm always breathing. This is the way I share my breakfast. This is the way I serve my sentence. I should lay low, and I should stand tall. This is the beer I'm always growing. I know they're here, I see them floating. Her Empress beer, they float so holy. Their beards are here, they gently hold me. This is the way I'm always leaving. This is the song, voice of the evening. This is the way I hear my father. These are the flames that drown the water.
Well, I knew I could stand tall. I could lay low. This is the sound that swims inside me. That circle sound, it's what surrounds me. This is the way that grows around me. These are the hands that come in handy. We've had a choice. We chose rejoice.
Oh, yeah, man, I'm had a fucking costume change, man. I mean, let's face it, man, this is fucking showbiz, baby. Thank you. Thank you.
Miracle.
come to me. A miracle to me. See for me that her hair's hanging low. And it rolls and flows all down her breath. Please see for me that her hair's hanging low. Oh, that's the way I remember her day.
I'm wondering if she remembers me at all. Many times I've hoped and prayed. In the darkness of my night, and in the brightness of my day,
listen to my tale of woe. Got some good advice to give you. Got some things you ought to know. Take a tip from one who's traveled. Never stop the rambling around. 'Cause once you get the Roman fever, you're never gonna settle down. gonna settle down. Met a little gal in Frisco, asked her to be my wife. Told her I was tired of running, gonna settle down for life. Then I heard my whistle blowing, and I knew it was a rip-off train. Left that gal beside the railroad, never saw the gal again. Boy, never saw the gal again. Left that gal beside the railroad, never saw the gal again. See, I've traveled everywhere. I've been on every branch line railroad, never paid a nickel fare. Sent a different man from California, from Canada to Mexico. I never saved no money, now I got nowhere to go. Now I got nowhere to go. So listen to a boomer story, pay attention to what I say. Hear another train coming, yes, I'll be on my way. But if you wanna do me a favor, bury my bones beside the railroad, I can hear the train go by. Boy, I can hear the train go by. I can hear the trains go by. Here they say, bye-bye.
Thank you.
pay. Just a wishful dream could be blown away, yeah. So ask yourself, am I better or for worse? Because what's the use if it's just good luck?
Good luck to everybody.
About that, hate and rain, so love and sway. Let's stop this memory. If that's where you wanna be, fear and love from down above, up above. Excuse me, please, for my definition. Divorce, right, my conviction. Well, I wait to hear an answer. Are we misunderstood? You play, set me free, set me free.
I'm Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
clean as a whistle. Got to smell her like a rose. She got no dirty little finger. Bloodshot eyes, a girl. Wanna tell my heart. As the world the first time I said goodbye. Twice as hard. As the world the first time I said goodbye. No matter if I wanna know her, love ain't funny. Crying in the wake of the night. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank y'all. Yes, I'm lonely. You know the reason why. My mother was of the sky. My father was of the earth. I am of the universe. And you know I did as well. So lonely. You know the reason why. That ego picks my eye. Mommy licks my bone. Feels so suicidal, just like Buster Dylan's drones. So lonely. My mind, numbness round my soul, feel so suicidal, even hate my rock and roll. peace on you and everyone you love. See you later. Thank you.